how this man seems to just put everything together is just like, all right, real quick before the video starts, guys, I just want to say this is going to be an experiment with the sound. Music may be a bit quieter, I may be too loud, I'm not too sure yet. This entire video is kind of going to be an experiment, but kind of not. Obviously, because this is still a reaction, that's why it's not, but yeah. So if sound sounds good, let me know. If it sounds bad, also let me know. That all being said, let's get into the video. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Pitiqua here. I'm back to you guys with another reaction. Today we're checking out NF. Song is called The Search. It has been a long journey to get to this. A lot of you in the comments said that you have been eager to just wait for me to get to The Search. And so yeah, it feels pretty crazy to finally be here. If this is your first time checking out the channel, we have been checking out NF for a very long time now, almost like 3 months or something like that. Definitely along the lines of 3 months, I think. And yeah, it's all been crazy good to see where he was when he started to like now. You know, he's like really matured and just evolved. But yeah, this all started out as a requested reaction. So if there's ever anything that you would personally like for me to check out, you can always just drop a comment down below. Tell me what you'd like for me to check out and I will check it out. So long as it's nothing unreleased or something I've already checked out, I will definitely get to it. That all being said, what? That covers the intro, I think. Other than all that, I guess by the end of the video, if you end up messing with the content, feel free to hit that sub button, that like button, and turn on that post notification bell to not miss when I post. I like to post every single day on weekdays and never miss a day. I genuinely stand on that too. You can check. I will not miss a weekday. I just won't. But I really do think that covers the intro now. So yeah, NF The Search. Let's go. Oh damn, we're already starting off with the cage, the shopping cart, and the balloons. All off rip. This is gonna be crazy. What in the world? Speaking of the balloons and the shopping cart, one of you said that the shopping cart and the balloons is like a mini version of the cage. And you said it's like a way for him to carry his burdens along with him. So I do think that was interesting, and yeah. Makes sense as to why he keeps dragging it along with him. He like can't let go.
Hey Nate, how's life?
I don't know. It's alright. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house.
Had to go see a therapist, found out something funny's going up in my house. Hold up, wait a second. Again, one of you guys in the comments was talking about how he was starting to form some kind of like OCD. Yeah, that's right. You guys said that he was dealing with OCD and some other things like that. All right, 53 seconds.
Let's go. Sure, I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, I started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out.
Grab the noose, hang up my heart, let it air out. Oh, shit, bro. That's crazy. Heart, let it air out.
I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this.
Okay, so that just really explained it right there.
Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect.
Leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. And he pointed at the balloons and said he's not perfect. Damn, that just explained it right there. Okay, that makes so much sense. I get it.
I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Wow. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues. Right, I'm quite nervous, hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song Yo. About that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk
hold
on
up, nah, wait.
To me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it.
Yeah, I've been making a whole lot of changes. I wrote a song about that, you should play it. Cause he literally made a song called Changes. That's fire. I won't lie to y'all, this is a lot to process. The only reason I even know about the song Changes is because of you guys in the comments. I know that's somewhere in this album, I'm pretty sure, of The Search. So for that to connect and him say you should go play it is like, that's fire.
Cake and don't talking down to me. I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see that?
I'm looking for the map to hope. I think I've checked out a song by NF called Hope, as a matter of fact. I could be wrong, but what the heck?
For the map to hope. You see that? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying.
Where'd the beat go?
OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. And then whoa, he just about started spazzing. He just really almost started spazzing. There it is though. I hear what y'all mean now when he's talking about the OCD here. I now see what you mean. You said that he does start to mention his OCD in the search, and there it is. How this man seems to just put everything together is just like, it's really crazy. Clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now you've done it. Be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable. I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political. Pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought. I can never swim in the kiddie pool. You can call me what you want, but you can't call me forgettable. That is fire as hell. Hold up. Nah. Yo. You're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought. I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Videos. He doesn't know if he's making movies or music videos. Every music video is low-key a movie with a song attached to it. Let's be real. I'm making movies or music videos. Videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines. See, we've all got
something. Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much when your health declines. Yo.
Sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies. Try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Ooh. And it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place. And what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith.
To put that in simpler terms, he just said if you're pessimistic, you will stay pessimistic. If you literally think low of yourself, you will become too low of yourself. Bruh. But the way he just like put it and wrapped it is crazy.
Every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable, can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Grip proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. See, bounce back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
Okay, hold up, before I lose it. He literally, with this song, it feels like he kept his flow from, like, the new flow that I was talking about. Literally in the last two songs he did. It's like he decided to keep that flow, but bring the energy of Old NF back. Like, this is back on some more serious, kind of sad shit, you know what I mean? This ain't to, like, take lightly. When you think, how does it get better, you start to just kind of see how it gets better. That sound better, raise your fist, the search begins. I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh? That's, I think that's why he literally says, I'm back, enjoy the trip, because, yeah. He's got more burdens and sad shit to spill. Damn. He really is just dragging that shit. I like how it looks like he's kind of struggling just to show how, like, heavy it weighs on him. That means those aren't light burdens, you know? Crazy. What are all the... Hold up, I just noticed all these different people. Were they in this the whole time? They were. I didn't even notice that. What... What are they supposed to represent? Oh, there's more. Hold up. The search. Damn. No way it's gonna end off that. Damn. Damn, that's sad. Oh, what? See, what is this? They were, like, dressed up. Hmm. Well, that is going to be the end of the video. What did I think? I thought this was absolutely fire. 10 out of 10. You know, this is the beginning of the search. Like, he was literally saying, it's time for us to strap in the seatbelts, bring our burdens, and just enjoy the ride. I think he said, like, bring your balloons, but yeah, you know what he meant. Anyway, yeah, it was really crazy. You know, this had some deep meaning behind it. It was definitely more on the sadder side. You know, I do feel like it kind of got more lighthearted with the other songs, but nah, this is, like, back to personal, real life, what's going on with him. This song isn't about proving a kind of point. It's not about this or that. It's literally just about him and his personal life and, like, telling us we can join along with him, you know, as he like vents about it and raps it. I also like how he mentioned that his music videos are more like movies because facts, they damn near are. I think his exact words are like, do I make movies or music videos? And yeah, you could really argue with a lot of his music videos, it's both. So all around, I really enjoyed this. I hope you enjoyed this reaction as much as I enjoyed this song. If you did, feel free to leave a like, drop a comment down below, tell me what comes next or what I should check out next. And if you did enjoy, feel free to hit that sub button. Oh, and also don't forget to turn on the post notification bell if you don't want to miss when I post. I like to post every single day on weekdays and never miss a day, like I was saying in the beginning. I do like to stay true to that, and yeah, I think that about covers everything. So with that all being said, it's been your boy Pitticle. Remember to remain able to stay hungry. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.